In this lesson, we will learn about switching and bridging. In particular, we will learn about how hosts find each other on a subnet and how subnets are interconnected. We will also learn about the difference between switches and hubs and the difference between switches and routers. And we'll talk about the scaling problems with Ethernet and mechanisms that can be used to allow it to scale better.